So this week I wanted to do another art project, but a little bit different than when I did the Chihuahua. So went to Savers and I found this gem. I have no idea what I'm gonna do to it yet, but I've always wanted to paint over like an original classic painting. So time to have some fun. Don't take it down. So check it out, there it is. Slothed it up. Check it out. I got a little pot creature right here and he is grabbing the flowers and handing them to people. So he's a little creature, the pot's creature, and he's like, here's a flower for you and you and you. So he hands out flowers. His own flower, so he gives himself to everyone else. All right, so I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with this yet, but if you have a good idea, comment below. I've been giving them away, but I kinda have this cool idea to put a note on it and leave it in a public place that just says free take. I might do that, or I might do like a scavenger, like post on social where it's at, and first person to get there gets it, so we'll see. Leaving you another way.